final blessing. Soul friends, thank you for listening to these devotional reflections. I think I included every self-penned release from Dan Fogelberg's song catalog, except for a tune on his Live at Carnegie Hall album called The Chauvinist Song, a tongue-in-cheek number that concludes with a humorous line and is really not that chauvinistic. But I just could not bring myself to write a reflection about it. I hope these meditations deepened your appreciation for Dan's artistry and provided you with opportunities for spiritual reflection as well. As a final word, I want to leave you with a blessing from John O'Donohue, followed by a brief benediction from Fogelberg. Peace to you. May you be blessed with good friends. May you learn to be a good friend to yourself. May you be able to journey to that place in your soul where there is warmth, feeling, and forgiveness. May this change you. May it transfigure that which is negative, distant, or cold in you. May you be brought into the real passion, kinship, and affinity of belonging. May you treasure your friends. May you be good to them, and may you be there for them. May they bring you all the blessing, challenges, truth, and light that you need for your journey. May you never be isolated. May you always be in the gentle nest of belonging with your Annam Cara. John O'Donohue from Annam Cara, a book of Celtic wisdom. May the trail rise up to meet you. May your heart rejoice in song. May the skies be fair above you as you journey ever on. Dan Fogelberg. Note, Annam is the Gaelic word for soul, and Cara is the word for friend. So Annam Cara in the Celtic world was the soul friend. In the early Celtic church, a person who acted as a teacher, companion, or spiritual guide was an Annam Cara. As you know.